that duck is in the right spot for a seal encounter to occur. Right, this belt of water here. I'll stick with that and hope it's pay dirt. Well, it is. Oh, that's fast. That was super fast. I clicked one picture and I kind of got yeah, that bird was really fast. Let's just pull this. Straighten the camera out a little. Hopefully a seal will come around. That would be nice. You can see by the plants right there that The wind is coming from the east, and it's a little over 20 clicks. Right here, I'm in a wind shelter, so I'm not getting that wind, but out there I would be. That's only 10 feet away from me, maybe 15. Should check the time. It was around 9:30 for peak low tide, and it looks like it's 9:30 now. It might even be a little past. 20 after 10. Okay, the tide is coming in very slowly. Where the seagulls were out there, that's going underwater now. I'll give the camera a break.